Close to 40 people have been killed after torrential rain packed with hailstones the size of golf balls pummeled parts of China. 30,000 residents were forced to evacuate as flash flooding turned city streets into rivers in the country's northwest. The devastating deluge caused flooding and landslides, destroying homes and crops. Emergency workers are searching for 19 people who are still missing.